put that in there? Oh. Trowel and a corkscrew. Aha! Hmm. Still haven't got anything to put that acid in though, have we? Nope. Face. Here you go, matey. It's your face. Got a pepper. There is stuff all over the floor, look. Garlic, wine, pepper. I think I'm going to cook something. Want a pepper? Drop away. Clean the painting. Domino, I know where that is. Kiss, number 4. Hmm. Go and cover that or write it. Moth, thistle, bow tie, cat, apple, camera. I'll sort that. There it is. Cane, newspaper, ship. Oh look, kiss. Ship. Oh, it's a number 4, look. Oh there it is. Thistle. That's a little plant with a little purple flower on. And it's rather prickly. But it's very hardy. No, need the key. An official. Right. Okay. Let's go back this way. Oh. Can I put? No. Nothing in there. Don't keep taking me back to places I don't need to be in. Right. This looks like a coffee grinder or something, but it hasn't got the top. There's no thing to open. No. Want a thistle? Pepper? Have some wine while you're teetering on the edge. Gosh. Better not, eh? Might fall over. Right. Oh, what's this? Aha. Where are we? We got to put the pepper, the thistle, and then the garlic. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm putting it in there. Arrgh. Pepper, thistle, garlic. Can I? What am I not doing? I need chili powder. Have we not got a bowl to do it in? But isn't that the bowl? The broken bowl there. What am I doing wrong? One. Chili powder. I've got to chili powder it first. Still got to be another bowl here. That object there. Why can't I do this? Shall I make you some coffee in a minute, matey? Ah! What can I put in there? Chili powder. There you go. Thank you. Back in a minute. I've just got to do a bit of cooking. Ah, oh, can't remember where it was though. There it is. Chili powder. Chili. Chili. Right. I'll click onto the... That's it. Right. Put the chili powder in there. Put the thistle in there. Then put the garlic in there. That's a lot of garlic. Crunch it down. Put that in there. Put that in there. Take that and write the spell. I think spell. And then go back here. And say that. Want half a picture you tore up? Oh. Right, let's go back to the apartment. That. Spell on. Calm down. Use the spell on you. Pushy cat, really. Oops. All this rubbish you left behind. Okay. Ah. The other. Oh. But, oh, I ain't got a tape. Got a kerchief. That's the other painting, which I shall put on the wall up there. Ah, nice one, squirrel. Oh, what's that? Clock hands and tongs. Hmm, comb, beetle, giraffe, and pear. Pear, I remember. I remember seeing a giraffe, but I can't see where it is now. Oh, well, that beetle was over there, and the comb was there. Mortar. There. Sheriff's badge. That was over here. Helmet. Over there. Pocket watch. Elephant. Plate. Can't remember. Tea kettle. That one. Valve handle. Oh. No. Giraffe and a plate. Eggs. Pasty. Eggs. Pasty. Don't know which I prefer. Or which I would like better. Valve handle and giraffe. I want them both on the same plate, I think. Although it's not the sort of thing you should have. You're a giraffe. Right? Valve handle, is that you? No. Valve handle. That's a candle. Valve handle. What's that? Dunno. That's a ladle. I don't know what that is behind it. Ah, there it is. And that is a clock. Right. And we go in here. This way, I think. There you go. Oh, clock hands. Oh, we need that to do that. There we go, fixed it. Check that. Remind you of the time when you tore it up. To the garden. Well, thank you very much. Right, let's go. Need a seal that matches that image. Hat. Coals are hot enough to light something. Nope. We haven't got anything to light yet. Can that go in there? Need one more part. You rotate the pyramids until each crystal is pointing at its match. Ah! Ta-da! Ah! going to put you around first. And then you. Then you. Then you. Whew. Oh. What? Up we go. Oh, here they are. Yes, there are those lenses. You wanted them. Retrieve the goblet and this ain't long and thin. Grab that. That looks like it's got something missing. That's got something stuck in there. How am I gonna get that down? Right, let's see if get those lenses in. That one. Where was it? That one. That's it. Yeah, write that in there. Yep. Lovely. Nope, still something to do. No, we haven't got anything. We've got that. We've done that. Let's do this one. That for that? Ah! Press the bricks in the correct order. I think we've got to do them in this order. No, I don't think so. It's a method, but it's a long one. How to get rid of the bats. Ah. Nope, still can't do that. Ah! What we've got up here? Brush, fork, flashlight, goblet. Light bulb, umbrella, ink pot, glove. Flowers, bell, dartboard, and rope. Flowers, bell. Flowers. Don't remember seeing flowers. Oh, yeah. Bell, umbrella, brush, fork, umbrella, goblets. Goblets next to it. Bell and brush. Bell. Brush. Hey, brush. Where are you? See the brush. It's a can opener, I think. Can you see anything on the shelf? What's that? Oh, it's a boxing glove by the looks of it. Oh, it's a tooth on there, look. Brush. Can't see it. Where is it? Come on. Hairbrush. Floor brush. Brush from a fox's tail. Well, fox's tail is a brush. You know what I mean. Look, a handprint. Looks like a fish print up there. And a moon print. I can't see the brush. Do with a brush, lots of cobwebs, stain on the floor. What's that? Oh, brush. I thought that was a knife.